Freund.
Oh! Ed? Les?
You know that little...
Oh, yeah, he does this thing.
Before he goes to make a move on you.
Yeah, he does that.
Before he shoots it.
I asked him like 2 years ago, I go, dude, what the fuck is that? He's like, what the fuck do you mean? Oh, great play.
He does that little curl.
No. I've never seen anybody do that.
You got that... Is
that
tape over there?
Go. Go, you gotta keep scrolling.
Probably on the locker room. I got some in my back in the locker room.
That's cool.
There you go.
Ed, move around, dude. Have some fun. I know.
You don't want to be part of it.
Yeah. Here you go, here you go. Take a look, Ryan. Oh, that was a boomerang. That was like playing high line. Hey.
Cover, cover, cover. Go, 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 go. You're right, have it.
He's known us for too long. It's like Murph.
Cool.
Murph and Seaver and Rick, I think, all lived together at one point. Seaver's married to Rick's sister. It's like...
Yeah, but when Murph pitches, it's usually justified.
Yeah, typically, yeah.
Two, shout out. At least 1-0 you guys.
I think 1-0 you. Oh, 1-1.
1-1.
He 2-1. He's yelling at you. That was my fault. Dude, that one rip down. I stopped, went like 3 or 4 times. I was done after that. I was like, oh fuck, my legs are gassed.
And I sent it down.
Yeah, because I was
right when you hit the brakes.
I was trying to play Brian, see if I could get him on a jump, but he played me pretty well.
Yeah, he was right there. So that's why I threw it in front. I'm like, he's gonna keep going.
Yeah.
I threw it out front. Hit the brakes on it.
I was playing him instead of the right play.
But I would have held it one more second. I could.
Yeah.
Oh.
Good work, though.
Yeah, he was right on it.
Oh, 2-2. Two-two. Yeah. Dude, it was 68 in the beach. I get up here at 71. And it's humid, too,
so. It's so hot under there.
Here we go, Ed.
Under the awning.
Oh, under there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't think about that, I guess.
Hey, it seems a lot.
Yeah, you can feel it when you skate under there.
Yeah.
You can feel it, right?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I'm usually going so fast. I just feel the air in my field.
He just thinks it's his turbo jet.
Oh.
His turbine.
3-2. Oh, come on, Les, you can't be pissed at that. Dude, that was a great play.
That almost had it. That's a good play, man. Come on, bud.
Yeah. Good effort, Ed. Good effort, Ed. He shut him down like 3 times. Dude stole the puck from the cone across the blue line.
3-2 white.
3-2
white.
White.
White. Speaking of white, that whole shit last night.
Huh? Oh.
What the fuck, dude?
Dude. There was a guy on 790, which is...
It's now conservative, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's... they had Jillian Barbary on, and this guy... Retired 27-year MP with his wife traveling from California across the country, was there 3 weeks ago to meet some friends that he knew. Knew this family, introduced him to the kid. Kid shows off his fucking brand new 45, and they were like, dude, this kid's fucking crazy. He's a time bomb waiting to go off. Now he's fucking on the radio crying because he's like, if I would have just said something to somebody, maybe this wouldn't have happened. But you're like, dude, you can't look at that. Not at all. And the kid was dropping N-bombs. The guy, he's got to be in his 60s, right?
Yeah.
But he's an old MP. He's like, you better shut the fuck up or I'm going to put my fist down your throat.
Dude, I mean, just look at the pictures of
him. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, hey,
you know what?
Seriously,
you know what's going to happen is, and that's the third one, like 2 years, where they're all like that. We're going to see guys like that and go, hey, dude, there's a guy just like that walking around.
Dude, or be just like, don't sell them guns for fucking first.
Well, his dad gave it to him for his 21st birthday. He's like a heroin addict, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
The whole thing is so fucking gnarly. It's like...
There you go, Ed.
Other than like terrorist attacks, this shit doesn't happen in this country.
No, I mean, Obama was pissed today. He's like, when the fuck are we gonna do something about this?
Yeah, exactly.
No other industrialized country has the problem like we do. Yeah. Dude, it is. It's like, okay, so seriously?
The magazines, the girls with the guns, it's like...
Dude, it's, yeah.
It's like cars now.
Uh-huh.
What's the score?
3-2 them? They're up by one. 3-2, right? 3-2 you guys? Calories a day. I don't take care of what caffeine you take. There's nothing in that tank to give you energy. Come on, cleanse, dude. Chad's blend. Like day 5. Maybe 1,000.
I'd be seeing stars.
What's that? Oh, I hate that shit.
Fucking annoying.
Oh! Okay, so 800 to 1,000 calories a day, it doesn't matter what caffeine drink you take or what you take. It's still not gonna give you fucking legs. So I'm good for like 45 seconds of hard shift, which is all you really should have, but.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
I didn't think you'd get rid of this.
Yeah, dude, I'm only good for like, if I'm skating hard, 45 seconds, I'm done.
Oh.
Yeah. Ed? Or, their line, yeah. Help cover, Matt. Let's go like 45 seconds, because that's all I got. Yeah, 3-3? Oh no, 4-3, 4-3 white. 4-3, yeah, they just scored, so 4-3.